last thoughts were of you.
No, Peter.
I'm sorry, Mary. I'm sorry.
How do I know you didn't abandon him to save your own skin?
No one feels his loss more than I.
Well, the next time I visit London, I'll be sure to convey your condolences to my mother.
I would think for your safety that you would join her there.
No, I have no interest in life at court. All that gossip mongering and currying favor.
But you're alone here.
Hardly. These years have left us many in need. While you and my brother were off playing boy heroes, Nottingham has plundered the Shire.
So you still have your lands?
Because I give him no excuse to take them. I'm the king's cousin. It is my station to look after these people until his return.
Marion! Marion! My purpose in coming was not to hurt you. I swore to your brother that I would protect you.
You cannot replace my brother.
I don't want to replace him. Marion, I've returned to my home to find it destroyed and my father murdered. And the only explanations for it are the ramblings of an old blind man.
But all I remember of you is a spoiled bully who used to burn my hair as a child.
Please allow that years of war in prison may change a man.
Robin, whatever happened between you and your father, you mustn't believe what they accused him of.
I don't.
Christian!
How did your uneducated kind ever take Jerusalem?
God knows.
What is it? What is it?
It's Nottingham soldiers.
Coming here? Is this your protection?
I killed some of the sheriff's men.
Oh dear.
I fear I placed you in danger.
I can take care of myself. Just go. No, that's my horse.
A truly magnificent animal, my lady.
Go!
I said I'm sworn to protect you.
And I say no more boyish gestures.
I'm not leaving.
Stop them! They're stealing my horse!
So kind, Mary.